Camels drink large amount of water, up to 20 gallons at a time. This water is stored in the animal's bloodstream. The camel's hump is not used for water storage, but it's used for storage of fat. The camel uses it as a nourishment when food is scarce. For more facts like these, please subscribe.